Anyway, anyway, 20th century society, our life, we don't have time for meditation. Even if you try, salvation is. Last night I'm too late. Yesterday my heart woke. But I really believe that strong, dedicated attitude, determination, from one day I might rest this life, today, I, as much as possible, I dedicate for others. I think this is so powerful. Anyway, some of the people's attitude, their meditation is they want something, you know, concrete concentration. You know, it's not possible concrete concentration in such short time without the life, you know, put together. And the Westerners, very difficult to put their own life together, I tell you. That the most difficult thing, this is the, you know, Tibetan monk projection, of course. Yeah, especially me, you know. Well, yeah. Because you have to be organized your life. If you not organize your life, how can be you good meditator? Not possible. Not possible. Life disorder? How could be good meditation? I don't know what I'm talking. I think that I control. All right. Now, I think somebody said time is over. You know, I'm scared, you know. Anyway, next subject is, you know, Sunyata. Sunyata is, you know, His Holiness going to explain, you know. Okay? You shouldn't worry. However, what I'm going to say is this way, that the renunciation and the bodhicitta, the wisdom, universal reality, these three is essence of Buddhism, essence of Christian, essence of universal religion. There's no contradiction at all.
Donc le troisième principe de la voie vers l'éveil de la sagesse, et ce troisième principe sera expliqué par sa sainteté elle-même, et ce troisième principe, la renonciation, la bodhicitta, et la sagesse qui réalise la réalité, qui perçoit la réalité universelle, ces trois principes sont présents dans le bouddhisme, sont présents dans le christianisme.
Westerners easily make rationalization that this Buddhist monk talking is the East trip. These three are not Eastern culture. no Tibetan culture. Anyway, historically, you do know when Shakyamuni teach Four Noble Truths, Four Noble Truths, whose culture?
Vous savez à quelle culture appartiennent ces quatre noms de vérité.